and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Modric. And Crespo making a run. Luis Suarez.
He's given it straight to the opposition.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Here's Rivaldo.
Is Alexandro. Frank Rijkaard. Griezmann. Well read by the defender.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Carvajal.
Luis Suarez. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Gone for the ball.
Being closed down here. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Crespo, a target that they can find. Zlatan Ibrahimovic probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Clever pass from Suarez. That was tight and the keeper had to be brave to get there. Player who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball.
Out into the wide areas now.
Gets his foot in there. And Crespo making a run.
Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Toni Kroos. Griezmann.
Griezmann
saw the pass coming and got there first.
We could be in.
He's really away here. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Kroos. Luis Suarez.
The referee has indicated that
will be two added minutes.
2 minutes.
A good try, but a simple save. That's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were really impressive, and a goal led to one of them, of course. Just needs to keep it up now, keep up that work rate.
Minutes already played. We're underway in the second half of the FUT Champions Weekend League opening game. Toni Kroos
just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it.
Only partially away from danger. Here is Ibrahimovic. That's a tremendous piece of play.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Griezmann slipping it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Here is Ibrahimovic. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good vision. Mbappe in a great position to pull it back. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Roberto Firmino. Steered through by Roberto Firmino. And that's offside, Crespo. Sergio Ramos, Toni Kroos, Luis Suarez. Mbappe trying to find an opening, not panicking. They can get one back now. Oh, they've got out of jail there. Valencia. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Here is Ibrahimovic. Crespo. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Good interception. Roberto Firmino. Getting forward well as a team now. And a try one now. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Tight scenario here on the ball. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And it's going to be a throw here. And now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Roberto Firmino. Here is Ibrahimovic. Trying to get the ball. Here's Rivaldo. Roberto Firmino. Frank Rijkaard. Here's Kingsley Coman. Roberto Firmino. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Modric. Griezmann. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Modric. Griezmann. Good vision. Modric. Roberto Firmino. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. That could open them up. Saw the goal and went for it. He's made the save. Griezmann. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here is Ibrahimovic. Loses possession. Now it's Suarez. Strong challenge. Hit it hard and straight, the goalkeeper. Good vision from Ibrahimovic. He's through here. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. And they get the goal. And Ibrahimovic is the man who scored it.
Well, it's the confidence, the swagger of Big Zlatan, isn't it, that sets him apart from most of his peers.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
Mbappe.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Oh, can he get it away here? Modric. Griezmann. Toni Kroos. Griezmann. Coman. Switch of emphasis going inside. Luis Suarez. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Roberto Firmino. Oh, he's through. Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. And the ball knocked away long.
It was good progress with this attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes. Guiding it through the defenders. Sterling. That's a very good goal.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams.
Incisive pass. Griezmann, shots on here. Real miscue here.
Martinez. Eden Hazard.
It's Ibrahimovic.
Corner kick coming up. And in it goes.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
250 goals now for his club, Martin. That takes some doing.
A very comfortable margin. For...
referee says that's that.
First weekend of the season, a great way to start it. The action continues from the FUT Champions Weekend League, and it is very important action today. And describing it along with me, Martin Tyler, is Alan Smith.
Well, I've enjoyed watching our hosts play, and you'd expect them to be in a similar frame of mind. They knock the ball about so well. They do score goals.
Crespo's shot. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance
It's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
And the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Mata.
Fernando Torres.
Nainggolan.
Trying to get the ball.
This is very risky.
That's proper clearance.
Well away from the danger zone.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Frank Rijkaard.
Slipping it through. Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper.
What a good servant he's been. 200 appearances now.
Yeah, big favourite of the fans here as well. They really love his dedication to the job.
Diego Costa! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop. Yeah, the fans can sense it. The team's got a bit casual. Hopefully that will transmit to the players.
Roberto Firmino
couldn't hold on to the ball. Probing with the pass. He's through here. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
And the corner punched away.
Could get his cross in now.
Ferdinand.
Rivaldo.
Roberto Firmino. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's Ibra really in the clear now, in on goal. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely.
Shots on here.
Easy save for Schmeichel.
Good vision here by Diego Costa. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
And he can clear it here.
Rivaldo.
Trying to steer it through.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Shot from Rivaldo.
Easy save for Schmeichel. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, charge down.
Oh, chance. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
And it's Frank Lampard.
And it's Lampard.
Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
João Cancelo.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Referee has pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Saved by the goalkeeper.
That'll be a corner.
Mata who took the corner. Fernando Torres!
Corner again.
In goes the corner.
Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his.
Frank Lampard. And now the shot!
Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Here is Ibrahimovic. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Mata.
Mata threading it through. a chance for the equaliser.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. And it's Crespo.
Good forward play from them.
Rivaldo.
Here's a chance. Very sharp reaction.
Save from close in.
And here comes the corner.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Sandro. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
The goal from a player who's been defending so bravely, so nobly, and now he's gone upfield and done this.
Yeah, a bit of a collector's item, that. He doesn't get too many, but this is an important one.
Restarting at 2-0.
Shot off! Oh, what a great goal, right into the top corner of the net there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Crespo. Roberto Firmino, Antonio Valencia, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
And it's Lampard.
And that will be a free kick.
I can't see him going for goal, Martin, here. He's miles away, really.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now Torres. Well, he's had a go, that's brave of him.
Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really.
Here's Alexandro.
And now Lampard.
Now Seba Varon.
João Cancelo.
This is an exercise in patience.
Here's the shot. That's a good block.
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Corner played into the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Lampard. Nainggolan. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. It's a very good interception. Half time now.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Roberto Firmino. Lampard intercepting.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. And he scores.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. From two behind, they're now level again.
So it's 2-2 now.
Goal for the visitors.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Rivaldo. Veron. Fernando Torres. Mbappe.
He can put them in front. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
On to Ibrahimovic.
Rivaldo,
Crespo,
got to be, and they've taken the lead here.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Into Michael Owen. And the referee's given the free kick. taken short.
Michael Owen.
And now Lampard.
Shreds it through.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Guided through.
Owen.
He's coming forward with some danger. Here's Alexandra. He's got the ball now. Rijkaard.
Crespo.
The player who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball.
Makes a challenge here.
To Owen. And it's played to Fernando Torres.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Torres.
Alexandro. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Now Torres.
Sandro.
Mbappe.
Shredding it through. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
And out comes the goalkeeper, enjoying the chance to kick that one away.
Roberto Firmino. Antonio Valencia.
And here they are, on the attack.
Put into the middle.
Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Frank Lampard, ball intercepted.
Ibrahimovic.
This might be it.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
And 20 minutes to go.
They might have played him in here. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
In towards Roberto Firmino.
And he met it perfectly for the goal.
Well, it's one of the great sights in football. A striker meeting a ball on the volley. What a sweet strike. Like it was.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Mbappe. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Martinez.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Ibrahimovic gets the goal!
Wow, big Zlatan, how do you mark him? How do you tie him down? He is unstoppable.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Mbappe,
there's some potential in this move. Opportunity to cross it now.
Defended well.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Hazard, good vision.
And it's in for the goal.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. That's great defence.
He's pointed for the free kick.
Mbappe.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner kick coming up. Corner played into the middle.
Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
Owen.
Untidy work. Clever ball. Played in the clear. And shoots!
And he knocks in the goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
So it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Mbappe, Torres. Now with Lampard.
Shot off!
Up for grabs here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minute.
And it's back for a corner again. In goes the corner.
Strong punch from the corner by the keeper.
Martinez. Well, there we are, final whistle in this game in the FUT Champions weekend. We'll see you next time. This one's for you.
I think I made it, 'cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now, girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get back, I had to report, I had to get facts, 'cause you were just that, you that, girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true, amused, you in the booth with me, can't spend time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? Good look at my... Everything around me, I took it. Did it with only the... I knew. And a few... I thought I knew better. Let go my... to always do better. But you're more top echelon. My next probably be a step backwards. Front with... struck with love like a drama makes be the best actors. I'm done with all that tough acting. John Madden with a slow habit. So it happens. My... all life's good things, they still dream it. And you deserve them too, I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it, 'cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now, girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get back, I had to report, I had to get facts, 'cause you were just that, you share your truths with me, and I find them true, amused, you in the booth with me.
Big welcome to you all. Thanks for joining us today. I'm Martin Tyler. As always, the experienced Alan Smith is alongside me, and we have action from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yeah, this tournament always sorts the weak from the...
No, it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Oh, lost there by Alexandro. Here's Rivaldo. I think the cross is on. Incisive pass from Ibrahimovic. It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Serge Gnabry. Rodriguez. Here's Kingsley Coman. It's a good cross. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. And here the shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. They might have played him in here. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Chan. João Cancelo. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Crespo. Back with Ibrahimovic. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. Emre Can. Coman. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player. Offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Frank Rijkaard. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. James Rodriguez came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Roberto Firmino.
Rivaldo.
Into the attacking third. Safety first there. Frank Rijkaard. He's given possession away here. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Antonio Valencia. Valencia. Coman. Allen, now Rodriguez.
Coman!
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Good position for the cross. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous.
Some incredible goalkeeping we just saw there, but he'll be wanting a bit more protection from his defence. Otherwise, he is going to concede, I think.
A good block. Ibrahimovic, great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Corner's taken. Not really away from the threat here. Trying to get the ball.
So it's Rijkaard. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Roberto
Roberto Firmino.
Here's Alexandro. Well, he's got support here.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's Rodriguez.
Lovely ball. James Rodriguez responsible for it. Avery! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
The player who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
He's gone too early, he's offside. David Luiz. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
It's a beautifully timed run from Ibrahimovic. He's had a go here.
There was the opportunity to extend this lead.
Yeah, he took it early, maybe a bit too early as it turned out.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Coman has lost the ball.
Emre Can. Serge Gnabry
threads it through.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Able to cut that out with
Well, this could bring them level. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
Oh, what an opportunity that was wasted with that counter-attack.
Threading it through.
Coman.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And it's a corner now.
Corner played in. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
2 minutes.
And up goes the board.
There'll be two added minutes.
In goes the corner.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
The crowd sensing momentum here. They want to see their team make the most of it.
And in it goes.
Defender did well to...
And now the shot!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Rivaldo. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that...
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here. Well, they're in a good position here.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Opening them up with a through pass.
I think the cross is on.
Looking for teammates in the middle. All credit for taking the volley on, but in the end... Nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Allen.
Lovely ball. James Rodriguez responsible for it. Oh, it's a great goal!
So, away we go at 1-1.
Number 22.
Roberto Firmino.
Hernan Crespo.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Crespo. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. No chance for the goalkeeper. Right up into the top corner, the shot.
Off we go again. 2-1.
Number 9.
Serge Gnabry. Now Manolas. James Rodriguez.
Emre Can.
Gnabry. Put in from the wide area.
Not really away from the threat here.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Lovely, incisive pass.
He's offside, Ibrahimovic. Here's Kingsley Coman. Allen. Now Gnabry. It's a neat pass.
He's had a go here.
They pulled it back level with this goal. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Rivaldo.
Roberto Firmino. That's good movement forward here.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. James Rodriguez. Allen. James Rodriguez.
And it's a shot now! Well, he hit.
It well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
It's a triple substitution. Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw? The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on.
Ball in behind from Ibrahimovic. Sterling made a quick interception.
Here's Alexandro. Emre Can. Rodriguez. The player who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he's
threading it through. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Can. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Allen. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Sterling. Incisive pass from Ibrahimovic.
Well, they've got a corner. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he... got away with that because the player was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
And the decision is a corner here.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that.
Coman. James Rodriguez.
Gnabry.
It's a goal! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Roberto Firmino. Here's Alexandro. So it's Rijkaard looking for an opening with some good control builder. Martinez! Goes out wide again.
Can. James Rodriguez.
Coman. Won it back with an interception. Some potential in this move. And he banged it away. And it's gone out for a throw. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. So it's Rijkaard.
It's Ibrahimovic here.
And now the referee says free kick. Just going to be a talking to. He's not reaching for a card.
He's quite lucky there. Fortunate, to say the least. Oh, that was all about anticipation from the defender there.
7 more minutes to go.
Looks like, with good vision.
Oh, man.
Got to keep his nerve here.
Well, they've got their noses in front right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. They can't believe it.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Really vital interception here. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Makes a challenge here. We're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
Possession given away once more.
Listen to the atmosphere in here. Those fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Roberto Firmino. Hazard. Martinez. Eden Hazard. I hope you've enjoyed this game from the FUT Champions Weekend. Well, it's a super day for us all as you join us here. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith, of course. We're excited, and I hope you're excited too, with the action coming up from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
He's got his shot off now.
Corner given. In goes the corner.
Hit the frame of the goal after the save.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well, had it not been for this keeper being on his toes, they'd be one down by now. Really good stop.
Oh, too early, offside. Here's Alexandro. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Matuidi. N'Golo Kanté. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. He's got the ball now. Rijkaard. Here's Alexandro.
have got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. With Mertens. Mbappe. Well read by the defender.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
And it's Crespo.
Ibrahimovic.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Conte.
Sterling.
Striding forward, purposefully. It's a good place to win the ball here.
It's Ibrahimovic here.
Crespo.
The shot's on.
Good block. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Ibrahimovic.
That looked promising and then broke down.
And here's the shot.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
An incisive pass.
Sterling!
Up for grabs here. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal, and he wasn't going to miss it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Lala looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Mertens!
And it's in the net for the goal.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. On to Ibrahimovic.
Real opening now! Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Fekir. Mbappe.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. He's got his shot off now.
Here's Sterling. There's good progress with this attack.
And it's Crespo.
Sterling.
Rivaldo.
Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Now Dries Mertens. Knocked it away, great piece of defending. With Mertens. And now a throw-in.
Hernan Crespo.
Ball pass to Crespo here. Fekir.
Here's Emre Can.
Cross aim for Mertens.
Crespo, a target that they can find.
Rivaldo.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal.
He's given it away.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group.
Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard. On to Ibrahimovic.
One back very quickly.
Mbappe.
Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase.
He went in well. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
The ball passed to Crespo here. Sterling.
Read the play well.
Ibrahim.
And shoots!
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Emre Can.
Matuidi.
Fekir.
Here's Mertens.
Strong challenge.
Roberto Firmino. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Crespo, a target that they can find.
Gives it away. Mbappe.
Mertens. Sandro.
To put them in front.
Connor.
And there's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
Now Rudiger.
Mbappe.
We've got to clear it now.
That's safely away.
This turnover put through by Raheem Sterling.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
2 minutes.
Good clearance.
Added time.
Rivaldo. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Here's Rivaldo.
Now he can cross it. Roberto Firmino. Just working away.
Firmino!
Firmino!
He's turned it onto the frame of the goal.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, his team haven't been on what you would describe as top form, but he came good when they were struggling a bit.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Threading it through.
Mbappe.
Up for grabs here.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing.
Must take the lead here. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Chiellini's clearance. Conte. Lala. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Very much his game, Raheem Sterling.
He can put them in front.
They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
Throw in now.
Mbappe
came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Crespo, a target that they can find.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. And shoots!
That's a fine catch by the keeper.
Won it back with an interception. Made the challenge well.
Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard.
Deflected out for a throw. David Luiz. Roberto Firmino. Alexandro.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Lovely, incisive pass. Hit it hard, but not very true.
Here's Antonio Rudiger.
Chan.
Fekir.
Mertens. It's Matuidi. Trying to get the ball in behind.
Alexandra.
Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard. No doubt about that. Free kick.
Kick. Here's Antonio Rudiger.
Conte. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. They might have played him in here.
Martinez!
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Good ball in by Hazard.
Easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. He's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there and he must have thought he was going to get beaten. But, well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
Sandro. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, he's got support here.
A chance for the equaliser.
Referee has pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match. Guess the right way and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant.
He can't keep it on the pitch. He's gone out for a throw.
He's got the ball now. Rijkaard.
Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee. David Luiz.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Has to score. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is with me. And the vital game we've got for you from the FUT Weekend League.
Big expectations on the shoulders of these players. And they know they can gulp the world rankings with a good performance here. I'd fully expect that to happen too.
And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Juan Jesus as the wide defenders. Zlatan Ibrahimović is the lone striker today.
Can put them in front here, which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball the last 5 minutes.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Crespo a target that they can find.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. It's Ibrahimovic here, going forward well. Not too much time for extra touches here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. A timely challenge. Here's Owen. And now it's Michael Owen. Well, that'll be a throw. Benjamin Mendy. Mata. In powerfully there. Antonio Valencia. Valencia. The ball passed to Crespo here. The player who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball. Mata. Conte. Guiding it through the defenders. And saved by Szczesny. And it's out for a corner. In goes the corner. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Beautiful work on the ball. The shot's on! Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It's with Mahrez. Mata. Here's a chance to attack. Rivaldo. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Owen. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. Great technique. Intercepted well. That's very well cut out at an important time. Gone for the ball. And Herrera. Conte. Sane. Oh, they've shown him the inside. Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard. Antonio Valencia. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Mahrez. Conte. Owen. And here's the shot. It's a goal. They've levelled it.
And the keeper dives, but really he's wasted his time. It's finished up right in the top left-hand corner.
So away we go at one all. Roberto Firmino. It's a very good interception. Striding forward, purposefully. Came in with a challenge. And Crespo making a run. Here is Ibrahimovic. We've given it straight to the opposition. And he's got the ball now, Rijkaard. Michael Owen. Now Mahrez. Well, he's got away from him. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Definitely a throw in there. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Roberto Firmino. Crespo. It's Rivaldo now.
Roberto Firmino. Here's
he's got his shot off now.
Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
And that will... Ibrahimovic! Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Could whip it in from here. He went in well. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way.
Easy work for the keeper here.
Conte.
The fourth official
referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
And here's Rivaldo. They could pose some danger now.
Must take the lead here. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Put the corner in the middle. They can't get it away. Corner again.
Well, they've created chance after chance. They need some ruthlessness now.
And Ibrahimovic tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Oh, can he get it away here? The player who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Bit of space for him, now out on the wing. Here's Mata. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Goal! Off the post and in! Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
And we restart the game 2-1. On the attack here. Oh, it's a corner. Oh, that deflection. Corner played in. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Roberto Firmino. Well, there he is. He's been a brick wall today in defence. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Wonderful interception. Mata. Owen! Hit the post. Valencia. On to Ibrahimovic.
What a moment that was. A wonderful effort hitting the woodwork. Just inches away.
And Herrera able to cut that out with some sharp movement. David Luiz. Roberto Firmino. Here's Hernan Crespo. Trying to steer it through. Sane. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. If you saw the look from the other player.
The shot's up!
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Corner played into the middle.
To take the lead. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but What reflexes, what agility.
Incisive pass. Crespo.
Here's a chance to attack. Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Here's Michael Owen. Forrest. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
That's an excellent cross.
Crespo.
Put through by Crespo.
Sterling. Roberto Firmino.
In comes the challenge.
The player who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball.
It's opened up for Ibrahimovic.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Eden Hazard.
Crespo.
It'll be a throw. And he's got the ball now. Rijkaard
could get the ball into the box now.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
It's with Mahrez.
Owen here.
Mahrez! A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Roberto Firmino with good vision here. Now, can he take them on? As an opportunity here. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Now Mahrez. Sane.
Well, in it goes.
Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. So it's Rijkaard. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Attacking now.
This could be a chance. Oh, it's a foul, it's a penalty. Very late on now. Oh, it's a penalty. And in the most dramatic of circumstances.
Well, they'll take that so late in the game. This should, could be the winner.
And puts away the penalty. That's the outcome that they wanted, certainly the penalty taker.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Here's Sterling. Martinez. And Crespo making a run.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. He's cut it out.
Good, strong tackle.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Martinez.
And Herrera.
It's with Mahrez. Opportunity in a wider area. Now the shot! Got in the way. No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minute for 2 minutes.
Goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Challenges for the ball.
Sane.
Owen.
Well,
Here's Mata.
This with a chance to go into...
Owen.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is with me. And a vital game we've got for you from the FUT Weekend League.
Well, I've enjoyed watching our hosts play. And you'd expect them to be in a similar frame of mind. They knock the ball about so well. They do score goals.
A great chance to go in front. And they have done.
Well, that could be a big goal because this side knows how to defend a lead.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it, and it's behind for the goal kick.
Roberto Firmino.
Here's Sterling.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Rodrigo.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Rivaldo.
Crespo.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
comes in strongly. Dembele, Rodrigo. Can find some space here on the flanks. Dembele.
On to Jordi Alba.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Now he can cross it.
Here's De Jong.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Well, no wonder the goalkeeper looks nervous. It is Lionel Messi on the ball for this free kick.
The ball passed to Crespo here. Here's Sterling. Rodrigo.
And now Messi.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Well, he's got support here.
That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Well, they've got a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Rodrigo!
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
So it's Rijkaard.
Some incredible goalkeeping we just saw there, but he'll be wanting a bit more protection from his defence. Otherwise, he is going to concede, I think. Oh, listen to this crowd. It's anxious that their team doesn't take the foot off the gas here. It could have been level there.
Guided through.
Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky.
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
And he's got the ball now. Rijkaard on the move and able to cut out the pass. Frank Rijkaard. Neatly intercepted. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Cleared by the keeper. Rodrigo. Messi.
And here's the shot. It's the marvellous Messi!
Well, he's left his opponents absolutely dumbfounded with that finish.
Goal for the visitor.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Lionel Messi.
Sterling. Frank Rijkaard. Roberto Firmino. And Crespo making a run.
Roberto Firmino.
Crespo couldn't keep it. Kondogbia. Crespo, a target that they can find.
Here's Rivaldo.
He could cross it now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Crespo.
This is Firmino.
And there's the interception.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Kondogbia. Jordi Alba. And it will be a free kick here. Here's De Jong.
Shot!
Wojciech Szczęsny with no difficulty whatsoever. He's got the ball now. Rijkaard working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
He's given it away.
The player who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball.
Presented possession to the opposition now.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Dembele.
Can put them in front here.
which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
And we restart the game 2-1. Roberto Firmino. Sterling. Rodrigo. Saved his side, really, with that interception. It will be a free kick. Trying to steer it through. And it's gone for a corner. And in it goes.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Rivaldo just read the intentions of the opposition.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Half time now, and 2-1 is. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Intercepted well. Messi. Wonderful interception. Pressed high here. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Antonio Valencia. Sterling. Valencia. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Roberto Firmino. Ibrahimovic! A real miscue here. And he's got the ball now, Rijkaard. Roberto Firmino. And it's Crespo.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Rodrigo. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan?
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Ibrahimovic. Crespo. Sterling. Crespo. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Striding forward, purposefully. Couple of options for him from. On the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Well, now they're behind. They've got.
Has a go here!
Corner given. Put the corner in the middle. Hazard being closed down. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Eden Hazard anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's given it away. Juan. Roberto Firmino. Crespo. A target that they can find. Doing well to keep the ball. It's a poor ball and overhit. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's Rivaldo. And he's got the ball now, Rijkaard. It's Ibrahimovic here. On to Roberto Firmino. Good interception. Dembele. Dembele. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Going for goal! And saved by Szczesny. Corner given. He's put in the corner. It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
In quickly. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Neatly intercepted. Jordi Alba. Rodrigo.
It's a very good interception.
Eden Hazard.
Now with Crespo. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Eden Hazard.
Comes in with a tackle.
Kondogbia.
Rodrigo. Room now out on the wing.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Rodrigo.
Messi!
Good block. It's one back.
And here's the shot.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Listen to the atmosphere in here. Those fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Hit by Crespo.
It's a super goal, and it's a splendid contest between these two sides. Nothing much between them and the shape of the game. And now we're back again with nothing between them on the scoreline.
Trying to turn over the play here.
Hazard.
Martinez. Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard.
Hazard. Crespo. Well, the interception there is a good one. In fact, it's a great one because they could have scored that absolutely vital goal from that attack.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Messi. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. It's with De Jong.
Koke guiding it through.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard.
Martinez.
Here's De Jong.
Must take the lead here. What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight game.
Well, he's kept his team in it, and who knows, they might go up the other end now and score the winner.
Here comes the corner.
Shots on here.
2 minutes. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Frank Rijkaard. Still, they can't be separated. Well, we're all level after 90 minutes, so it's on to extra time. It's underway.
It's Ibrahimovic here, slipping it through. Oh, it's a great goal!
Very good game, 3-2. It's with De Jong.
Messi.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Supporting player alongside. And the interception there by Leo Messi.
Here's a chance to attack.
Martinez. It's with De Jong.
And now the shot!
That's a good block.
This could bring them level. And it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted. And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams. And they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Roberto Firmino.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Roberto Firmino.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Martinez. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Roberto Firmino.
Eden Hazard gives it away.
The fourth official has indicated
got two added minutes. There is some backup for him in this position.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
That's a splendidly timed.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. Been a really good match there.
It will all be decided in the last 15 minutes, the second period of extra time, if not penalties.
Martinez. It's good work between these two.
Kondogbia.
Slipping it through.
Well, the play's broken down now.
Martinez.
In quickly.
Eden Hazard.
Ball in behind from Hazard. Martinez!
Intercepted well.
Hazard's corner. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left.
Slip through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Well, we're way into this second period, and there's just 5 minutes left of extra time.
And the goalkeeper smacked that away.
Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard.
Treads it through. It's Ibrahimovic here. He can win it here. But it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. So late in the game, and the keeper keeps it level.
Well, there's still something in this for this team, thanks to the goalkeeper.
The fourth official has indicated...
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Put them in front! Wonderful save from Wojciech Szczesny.
Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on.
He's put in the corner. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. It is the penalty shootout. And this is the first penalty here. Pressure on.
Well, he did that little stutter in the run-up, but the goalkeeper still makes the save.
Up he comes for the penalty.
That's a good penalty. These shootouts very testing.
They've let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
Well, he's up to the task with his penalty.
He's tried to fool him with that change of pace in the run-up. The goalkeeper makes the save, though.
So next up to take the penalty.
Well, he scored. No problem. Well, here he comes to try and keep his side in the shootout. Absolutely no margin.
It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy.
It's potentially the match-winning penalty. A goal and the game is the...
And he's put it away to get the winning...